glass that we just have enough for. We don't have anything else there? No. We just need our iron to be used, correct? Yes. That's technically everything we need. Enriched, of course. Yep. So this and that. Yep. And this. Oh, what? Oh, right. Makes sense, but. Now we'll just do this just because it'll make it easier instead of wasting more resources. I mean, it's not a big deal, but just because why not? Just so I know what's in there. Why not? Yep, you're done. You're done. Ooh. That is a cheap word. This and. Right. Okay. Yeah. Desperately needing that to make it. That's already there. That's tin. That's just iron waiting, basically. So tin's going pretty good rate. 800, that's fine. They've got enough upgrades, even. So yeah, they're technically fine. Good to go. It's basically gotta wait, which is fine. I'm just sitting there until then, aren't you? You're just sitting here. I've not turned yours off, I don't think. You're just basically waiting. Yeah. And yeah, obviously, so once we have this stuff, we'll get to pedestals. I guess we could kind of. I mean, I guess with time, but we'll see what we can do here, though. For now, just to sort of start it. So we do need. I don't even know which it is. I think it doesn't matter. We'll just get one, basically. Oh no, this is it. Okay, so this one, the 333 in the name. Oh, okay, those are the only ones I call a pedestal, which also makes sense. So we need a linking tool, which is that. We'll get many of these, because why not, we'll probably need them. So, let's see, lapis, 1, 2, 3. Got many of these, which use one, correct. I can get two from it if I want, though. And, what is the other, green, correct? Cactus green, which I don't think I've seen any cactus in the Badlands. Which is the closest I've got. So okay, I have. Just gotta go over here. Cause I knew there was some, I just don't remember. I don't go to them often. I very much forget that's even a thing. I do also need to grow cactus at some point, but we'll do something like that later. For now, I'm just gonna go back, if you don't mind, zombies, and make my way here. So, can I get... I can. Cool. I don't think you can enrich the... You cannot. So you got lapis dust. And then conversion, and there's that. Okay. So we got this, and this. Cool, so that's that. And then I'll move this up here into there. And then we need what? One diamond, one gold, and one emerald, I think it is. Either of these. Didn't chuck that down somewhere, did I? No. Right, so pedestal, need the linking tool, I need to do that. So linking tool. This and this. So, linking tool, we need stone, which I can get a ton of, obviously, and we'll just smelt all this up in the meantime, so that's fine. Because it's easy to do. Oh, used gold from elsewhere, okay. Right. Are you still going? You're still doing alright. Yeah, back up. As long as we know, so it's doing its thing. We got that, so we're gonna move this tin all the way up here. As well. Alright, so that's 2, 3, 4 of it we still need. And obviously I can't do that. So, tons of stone being made. Whoops, there we go. Cool. And then this one should be done. Yep, okay. So, pedestal, remember such and such. We need slabs. We had a fair amount of those. We're gonna stack. Also, we can convert it whenever we need to. Pedestal. And I forget, I also have to do this as well. Just make however many. I don't need a ton, and I'm not really going to use slabs or much else, or stone for much else currently, so just make however many just for extra. I don't know. Obviously, I like to be very particular how much I use, but anyways. There we go. So that's that. Oh, we've got those left over. Nice. Okay, so this, and this, go there, and that goes there. Cool, so pedestals we'll probably do up here. Just because why not? Need the space, and actually over there's a bit more spacious, isn't it? And we'll also build it out. Technically, so we avoid phantom attacks. Since we've just been using most of, or if not all, my cobble. Now, yep, pretty much. You there, and that should be fine. Okay. And I do need to work out a lot more for my jetpack, so yeah. Okay, so. Okay, so we'll just work out around the outline of it. That would be good. Oop, there we go. That'll do for now, until obviously the time I do stuff, which technically I probably didn't want to just invert that. Go mining, technically I guess, down here, because I don't, oh, what? Oh, it's just the way I placed them, that's all. So just go down in here. We'll get only cobble anyways, technically from harvesting, regardless, because of where we are, but no. More iron, nice. Get a ton of this stuff. I'm also really careful of where I'm mining at because of the ceiling of it. Oh, and I just voided the iron. Whoops, well, that was smart. Yeah, I'm really gonna have to get used to this, I think. I'm really gonna have to get used to it. Obviously, the disassembler I can use in between, but even still. I'm going to need to be careful of the voiding upgrade, anyways. There we go. Yeah, my harvesting skills are brilliant as usual. Just doing that. Yeah, not smart. Oh well. I'll get used to it. Hopefully at some point when we need doing other mining operations. Anyways, so just expand this out. Yeah, I do need to work in on that a lot though. There's the framing here. There we go. Yep. Yeah. Ah, yeah, different modes here, isn't it? Normal. This and just fill on the rest now, and we'll just, I guess, end it off at this point because just why not? Yep. Right. Or I guess maybe just fit around the rest, yeah, because that's, yeah, that's already good enough. So just fit it around like that, and the amount of cobble there. Anyways, so, right, we'll just put some pedestals in here now. So we'll want, I don't know, the ones that I do know of are at least like crusher and smelter and stuff, so we'll go with those. We'll just go with the regular, because I don't know the extent of the power specific setup of, like, you need a relay and a few other things, so yeah. Oh, and I'm also going to need a bunch of chests, I think, as well, or certain inventories that I'll accept from, so get these going, and yeah, I'm just getting the lot. Cool, so we're gonna need a crusher, grindstone, speaking of uses for the slabs, planks, right. Grindstone. This. How do I know that it's a manual one? Is the thing I don't know. Or is it just a desert regardless, but it's better with it? I have no idea. Smelter. That's only a smelt. Ah, here we go. Smelting, smelter, there we go. Furnace. We've got a ton of these that I'm still not even using, so why not? So there we go. How many do those make? Just the ones. Coins. That'll probably be it for like a basic, I think, setup, right? Obviously there's a lot you can do with these, but for now, just want to try the basics. So we'll go a crusher, then we'll go a, right, I actually need this to go, yeah, so we need to click and shift click a lot though, so we'll just do this, and we can also place these on the side if we want, so that's also nice. Yeah, probably should have gone a different color of the thing, shouldn't I? Whatever, such and such. I don't know how you color it though, unfortunately. Colored with colored palettes. Whereas it just dies, I think, isn't it? Or those. Somewhere. I don't know. Either way, so. Is that upside down? No, it's the right way up, isn't it? Yeah. Nope. Yeah, it's upside down. Oh well. It's not that big of a deal. So we'll want this underneath. We'll put you here. Actually, I think it does, but I don't know. So we'll do this. And we'll go here. And then connect you there and you there. And we'll just use this as a finished chest, because why not? So we'll want our crushing upgrade here. Our smelting upgrade here. We'll want, say, just any particular ore we could find that we don't void this time. To be our means of doing that. I think the crushing upgrade can probably do a lot more than just ores, of course, but yeah, it's just that, isn't it? It won't tell me. No.